And it's really sad when a former singer at Boston needs the lyrics. That's just pathetic. Now. That's pretty good. Eat some food. Here we go.